And welcome back. Now I'm about to reveal the poll results to see how Americans feel on the topic. After polling several Americans, 53% believe that flag burning should be illegal and agree with Uncle Sam, while 47% believe that it still should be legal, agreeing with Dr. Hess. This has been another segment of Politics with Pete. Thank you very much, and please join us next time. Have a nice night.